अस्सलाम वालेकुम पाकिस्तान, आई एम मुबशर नूर कामयाना एंड यू आर वाचिंग द प्रोग्राम तगयूर एट तहरीक टीवी। यू नो एट दिस टाइम कोरोना वायरस हैज स्प्रेड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड इंक्लूडिंग माय डियर पाकिस्तान। टुडे आई शैल टॉक अबाउट कोरोना वायरस एंड ह्यूमन। प्लीज लिसन इट विद पेशेंस एंड ह्यूमिलिटी। थैंक्स फॉर वाचिंग।
Where did the man finally go? On this earth, Allah is the first human being of the world was created millions of years ago, whose name was Adam, Hazrat Adam alayhi salam. Allah created another human being from one human being, then third, then fourth, and then the population began to grow, which was divided into different tribes. Then groups of human beings took birth. Then the groups talking to the population increased, which reached villages and cities, who took the form of a country. Then from one country to another, then made the third and fourth country. Then things went to beyond the countries and became different regions. Then beyond the regions became rivers and seas, which made this world a colorful and beautiful world. Then the man started making this world beautiful with his hard work and effort. The first science came into existence. Then the modern technology came in this world. New invention from new day to day were born in this world. From the man made this world a bright like a bright. Now everybody like to see it again and again. Today the new person who comes in this world open his eyes. So he is lost in the color of this world. Do not mind to die. The person who opened his eyes in this world would have the same desire to be a long life. Let's go rotate. Let me enjoy the different fun of the world. I become rich to the world money. Money and wealth are. Let me enjoy the different fun of the world. I become rich to the world's money. Money and wealth are all I have. All the world is under my feet. I put the bottom of my shoes under the shoes. And finally all the weak humans of the world became my slaves. I live as a king. Be my lord, my lord, my lord. My name should be taken everywhere in this world. That's it. These are the desires of human beings. Senses, desires, wishes, and big desires. This world is a place that even if a person gets 1000 years old, then also his wishes are not fulfilled. A line of poet for you. Thousands of wishes, such as every wish I got out but still got less. But the man is the biggest mistake of a human life, that this world is mortal. One day going from this world to the dark grave of the dead, you have to calculate your account. The foolish man came into the world and lived in this world. Allah has sent the man for some purpose in this world. The purpose is to obey and obey the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is to take care of the creations created by Allah, so that man should leave the good name by serving the miserable humanity in the world. But the foolish man came into the world and forgot his real purpose and lost in the world in color. So finally, what happened today was that the man sat in the house of hiding, scared of what? What did the fear of the end sprinkle everything from the man? Some days ago this man was seeking of this world. Why did you run away from it now? What is the reason to run away from this world? Why did you turn away from the world? Why is it full of this world today? Why did this happen today? The man got away from his human being. The man got away from shaking hands. The man, mother, father, sister, brother, dear, relative, and their teachers are separate from all. He was living in a room. Wow, man, ah! Today the man sat in the house of fear. It's an unseen thing. That thing is a virus. The name of this virus is coronavirus. It's also called COVID-19. The characteristic of this virus is that it's transmitted from one human to another human. It's separate to other human before handling and meeting someone. This virus appeared in Wuhan in China on January 23, 2020, which is spreading from there, spreading to the world, including my dear Pakistan. At this time, almost 4 million people are died from this virus, and 64 million people are suffering from this disease. And not yet talking the same to stop. This is a dangerous virus that you cannot touch the person you feel. The biggest thing is that if a person with this virus dies, you cannot even touch his dead body. This is the virus which scared today's a human being sitting in the house. This virus at this time, millions of people around the world, millions of humans sat down at their homes. At this moment, the land, sky, sun, moon, apart from stars and planets, the system of this universe has stopped. At this time, the whole world is silent. The atmosphere is clean. The earth and the sky are silent. There is a silence and lonely everywhere. Up below, the view of the beautiful scene on the blue sky is visible. But there is also a creature on this planet that is astonishing, surprised. Apart from those creatures, human beings, animals, insects, rivers and oceans, and all creatures living above the earth and under the earth are surprised at this time. Where did the man finally go? Who persecuted innocent animals? Which animals raped? Who used to tear down the animals? Who used to oppress the innocent animals by making them slaves? What happened to this world? How did the relationship of man and universe be broken? The man who used to show great tricks, the man who considered himself superior and wise man, the man who construction on this earth, I used to walk, the man who considered himself the owner of this land, the human being who is younger than humans, had dreams of ruling over the small groups of human. The man who used to make a beautiful charming view of this world between the earth and the sky through modern technology. The man who used to put on the moon, the stars and planets. Indeed, creator and owner of this universe is Allah, whose occupation is the life of man in power. He is running the system of this universe. The system entity that is running, he is one Allah. Where did the man finally go? Today a virus was sitting in the house of fear. Now you also need a time consuming bread, who used to waste and waste the blessing of Allah. Today he was surrounded by the wall of his house. Today in hospitals, people are dying. They are waiting for life. They are not smiling. They are sizzling, shooting, screaming. They are crying and crying loudly. All the business of this world, factories, mills, big factories, offices are all stuck. All things locked. And the man sat down in a virus house of fear. Wow man, so weak too. Centuries later, the curtain took this from this secret. Today, humanity is slowed down. Humanity is getting tremendous. Humanity is getting humiliated. Humanity is getting humble and humble. But the pioneer of humanity are showing selfishness on their eyes because they are rich and selfish. Where did they go today? Who persecuted others? Those who used to snatch the bread from the mouth of others. Who occupied the property of others. Who used to beating and annoy to others. Who used to wire the honor of others. Who take away the rights of others. Where did the man finally go? Where did that man go? Who used to be unhappy and unhappy with the blessing given by Allah. The one who used to fill his stomach, but his neighbor was hungry. Where did that man go, who was so busy, much busy day and night, in maximizing his business, factories, mills, and forgot his creator? Where did the man finally go? But the truth is that the beauties of this world, the fair, grace, beauties, gracing, magnificence, glorious, glory and the splendor with the human's being. All the dreams of this world are possible from humans, because on one side today, the man himself is hungry, thirsty, scared, helpless, forced, and sitting in the house of fear. So on the other side, the other creature created by Allah is also disturbed and silent. She is also looking for man, so that man also inform the tongueless creature of Allah, fill them with food, grain, dung, and their empty stomach. Indeed, the man is forgetful. He does not know how he is great, beloved and loved by Allah, how is much its importance and value. Indeed, Allah loves man 70 times more than a mother. I pray to my Allah that He grant us the blessings of our last beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. It's my duty to support the poor humanity. It's your duty. We all have a duty. I pray to my Allah to give us the strength to support the poor humanity. Amen.